my gosh, guys, I'm about to cut my hair.
Y'all see it now, it's all dead looking.
Hello.
Wow.
Oh my god, yeah. Ooh,
damn. Damn, this is really cute. Mm-hmm. I feel so new and approved. When I try to like flip my hair, I feel like the air more, so it's a little bit like weird. But I'm loving it. I can't wait to straighten it, and it's gonna be all cute and nice. Me and my mom, we just went to the nail salon, but I think we're just gonna go in tomorrow, because if y'all see my nails, horrible. I got a gel manicure, and this is not what a gel manicure is supposed to look like. They got the Eagles on the Tostitos. I like the way that sounds.
Fuck them though.
Is that my bestie and a testie? Ooh, nice and warm, the chips.
Seasoned chips, you can never go wrong.
Tastes like Alfredo sauce.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
It's very cheesy.
Uh-huh. Look at me trying new things. Hey y'all, it is the next morning. I'm about to meet my mom at her job so we can go to the mall, get something to eat, and then she has her glasses appointment. And I had these glasses that I need to get fixed because I couldn't even really wear them ever since I got them, because when I went there, I tried them on and I thought this fit was perfect. But I don't know, they're like mad loose. So I'm gonna just go with her so I could just get mine fixed. And yeah, I tried to straighten my hair, but that straightener is not that good. So it's like not even straight, it's weird, but still cute. And I just got these little earrings on my little Apple Watch and this cute bracelet. Got my one ring on. I got this shirt. It says baby and it's like open all the way on the back. Sorry, y'all, I was in a rush, so I couldn't show y'all my pants. But I just got these pants on. I just got my Air Force Ones. I wore this fit one time. I probably wore this shirt like twice. But I was like, let me just bring out the fit again, because this came up in my memories when I went to New York like last year. I was like, that fit was cute, and I only wore it once, so I just threw it back on. I'm not gonna lie, y'all, these pants are like tight as fuck, because I gained like some weight ever since last year, and I'm like, fuck it, I gotta wing it. But look, y'all can see this shit is tight. Like, I hope I don't look too crazy, and I know I'm gonna eat, and I always have to button my pants down when I eat. This shit, I didn't even bring a jacket, so I'm just gonna have my whole tummy out. My mom is going to her eye appointment. I'm about to see how much they're gonna charge to take my nail polish off. Hello. I got the nail polish removed. It was only $10, which is great. And I got my glasses adjusted, but I'm gonna go back to see if I can get them a little bit tighter. But y'all can finally wear these glasses. Yeah, I got them adjusted for the second time, and they look really, really good. They feel really good. But right now, I'm about to go to the Dollar Tree, because I was going to order some Halloween decorations from the Dollar Tree on Instacart. But since I'm already here, I might as well just see what they got. Yeah, this is how we're looking so far. Yes. I didn't get to update y'all, but we got all the decorations. I tried to stop at Ollie's to see if they had cat food and litter, but they didn't. So we're just heading home now. Y'all, special delivery. Look at my beautiful flower, guys. Get y'all flower bouquets from my sister. And her Instagram account for these is Petals on the Wild. So if y'all from Lancaster, y'all want to get y'all girl some flowers, go follow her and place y'all orders. Yeah, I just wanted to come on here just to update like what's going on, since I'm pretty up. And I don't really have much to do. Tomorrow's Sunday. I kind of want to go to another city and get some food, some good food. So I'm just trying to, like right now, I'm just searching out places in other cities. So just to see if, you know, I just want to take a little train, go somewhere for the day, and then just come back. I wanted to show y'all my ponytail. I just made it to my appointment. I already checked in online. I'm just out here so I can talk to y'all a little bit more about this appointment and why it's a big appointment for me. If y'all have not noticed, I have a gap right between my two teeth in the front, and I had a gap when I was younger, but when I grew up, I didn't have that gap. But since I had to get those two teeth removed, you know, it was just this whole transitioning, and my teeth are just moving, they're shifting or whatever. But this appointment today is basically the close-up, so we're basically gonna get all my teeth to come together. So this is kind of like, I don't know, like the big appointment to me, because this is where my teeth, I already got all the teeth that I don't need out of my mouth. Now we're gonna put them together, work on my overbite and all that. So yeah, I'm so excited.
Almost 80 years old, so
that's old school. Switch of plans. The doctor came in and he has some new things to say. I don't know if I'm feeling this red, y'all. Ew, I look like I got like blood in my mouth. I don't know how I'm feeling about this red, y'all, but instead of putting all of my teeth to come together, we're just gonna put these, like my two front teeth together, and then the two teeth that are in the back, they're just gonna come together. But I'm still gonna have the space over here and here, and the little spaces that I have on the bottom, they're still gonna be there. So the only thing that's coming together is my two front teeth and both of my back teeth on the top. So yeah, I'm about to get in my Uber right now. I'm about to go to work. And yeah, y'all.